rightnow.com. And here we go. Your first generation RC tires owned by Ron.
Turn 4, take the checkered flag. What a win! He wins. The crowd's applause.
danger position. Lights are out on the pace car. Get ready for 20 laps, first main of five here at Tucson Speedway. Andrea, Jacob Hogan setting the pace. Coming out of four, and there's your flag green. We have racing underway. It's a good clean start. Quick move underneath T-Shin Stan. It goes from that fourth row up to third place, but T says, okay, I'm going to stay right with you. Racing Powers, a little 27 X car down the back stretch. Going into corner three, Andrew McGinnis is going to come around and take lap one of 20 scheduled laps as 18 Hornets go down. Look at T.G. Stan and Eagle Hornets side by side as this Burke is playing four down on Jacob Hogan in that number 23 RX7.
Lights are out, rolling out of four. It's going to be a drag race.
Tucson. We have a green flag. Here we go. The base, and you got a whole lot of McGinnis and Igarola right there, along with Ward and Lopez. We have a green flag. Here we go. But Nathan Burke comes out of four. He sees the white flag. He's got a little... to send it down to you to talk to the winner of the Hornet 20 lap main event. Thanks, Woody. That was quite an event. You guys are spending this kind of money. Ladies and gentlemen, Peyton Burke. Wow. Boy, it's nice when you're in the lead, isn't it? Oh, it's great. This car handles so well tonight. What a rocket. Oh, I got to thank Pagano Auto Body, Moran Motorsports, my team. Obsessed Motorsports all the way, baby. Yeah! Gotta thank the fans, my family, everybody for coming out. Thank you, Richard Perkins, Clyde Pagano, Stephen Bickford, Brian Pagano. Everybody, thank you so much.
And thank you. Congratulations.